Man.
You went all the way to Liverpool to get a Welsh accent.
Well, I don't know what it was. I was trying not to have one. No.
Three phones, each won a category. Did you have a particular favourite?
I think if I was into gaming, I'd definitely go with the Oppo. But for me, because it's the cheapest and also marginally had probably the best camera, I'd go with the Motorola.
And it is the budget special. Mm. It's Tech Teaser, inspired by John's test. When was the first mobile phone call made in Britain? This question that I set off the back of John's test of cheap 5G smartphones. When was the first mobile phone call made in Britain?
Mm.
Okay, guys, what do you reckon?
Well, I can remember they had to switch off the 405-line television network in order to free up the frequency. So it's going to be either 1980 or 1985. I'm going to go with C, 1985.
1985?
Mm. OK. I think I'm going to go with B, 1980. 75 sounds too early, 85 sounds too late.
Altered.
I'm going to go for 85, C, because John did.
Yeah. You kind of think you know this stuff, don't you?
Yeah.
I'll go with John.
I should do that trick.
Okay, well, the answer is... It's C.
Of course it is.
1985. The exact date was the 1st of January 1985 on the Vodafone network.
He was there.
Let's forget about things of the past and concentrate on the here and now. I want you to find me the best tech bargain for 2021. A quick recap of the rules, folks. The three gadgeteers get to pitch what they think is the best tech deal at the moment, and I get to choose what's the bargain of the week. Okay, who's up first?
I am. And you want a bargain, I can give you a bargain. How about a smartphone that has a two-day battery life that will cost you $89.99?
Wow.
So it's Nokia's brand new entry-level smartphone. It's called the Nokia 1.4. It's got a 6.5-inch HD display, two cameras on the back, and a kids and not worry about. It also comes with parental controls built in.
Making your budget phones look a bit pricey, John. Mm. You'd be great down the market. You want a bargain? I'll give you a bargain. Come and get your bargains here. Right. Who's up next?
How about this then? It's the Majority Bofell Compact. It's a soundbar available for just over 30 quid.
Now, £30, that is a good bargain. I'll give you that.
It is a good bargain. £31 and Dialogue.
It's all very well being 30-odd quid. Does it actually sound good?
I have it on good authority that it sounds decent. One of our producers bought it last week and has been quite impressed.
Well, both of them are really good bargains, John. But have we saved the best to last?
Well, you may recall last week I tested video doorbells and the Ring came out on top. Trouble is, it costs around £150. Well, Ring have just announced the Ring Video Doorbell Wired. It has virtually all the features.